Fonsette says he's keen on the match in Spain and looks forward to wearing the national colours against opponents they don't face often.
It's what I'm basically excited about, you know. A whole different atmosphere we'll be playing in. A team that I never really played against before. One that the country haven't played against before, in a while. And it's a good one to look forward to, you know. A whole different team that we'll be playing against. So.
National coach Dennis Lawrence stressed on the importance of building a close-knit unit ahead of the Gold Cup and World Cup qualifying. And it's something Fonsette believes will help the team achieve its goals.
A lot of the guys we have been together for a bit, stemming from the latter half of the World Cup qualifying campaign. And I think we have a good understanding of each other, you know, so it's just something to build on.
Fonsette is among the local contingent summoned for the match and gave his thoughts on the standard of the TT Pro League.
Honestly, there's always room for improvement, you know, but it is getting better. You know, some of the games are more competitive than some, which is expected. But I believe that it's always a good start, you know. It's a competitive one, and as I say, there's always room for improvement.
The talented policeman fits in with a long line of excellent goalkeepers this country has produced through the years, including Lincoln Phillips, Roy Barclay, and Shaka Hislop, to name a few. Kent Fuentes, C Sports Extra.